Subscribe to Mind Body Soul and click on the bell icon for more updates.
Namaste. Welcome to another episode of Wellness with Vibha. I am your host Vibha, and today let's practice the soothing Bhramari Pranayama. Bhramari Pranayama helps to relax the face. Here is where we hold a lot of tension. Our face holds a lot of our senses and sense organs. There's a lot of chatter in this space. The soothing vibrations of the humming bee pranayama, called the Bhramari Pranayama, help to relax and quieten this chatter. Hope you're wearing something loose and comfortable so we can begin right away. To begin our practice of Bhramari Pranayama, sit comfortably with your legs crossed in front of you. You can also take the support of the wall behind, but we won't be practicing it for too long, so you should be able to sit without the support of the wall for this one. We are going to bring our fingers to our face and place them in a certain way. Bring your thumbs to the flap where your face and ears meet. Your index finger over the eyebrows, softly covering the temples. Your middle fingers, symbolic of covering your eyes. The ring finger, symbolic over the nostril. And the pinkies on the corners of your mouth. This symbolizes our intention to internalize our senses and just for some time, shut off the external world. For this pranayama, we are going to breathe in through our nose softly and deeply, and then exhale, making the soft sound of a humming bee from the back of our throat, just like this. Let's begin. Inhale. During your pranayama practice, make sure that the tip of your tongue is resting behind the teeth of your upper jaw, so you can feel the vibrations wash over your face. Now let's do this 5 times together. Begin. Inhale. Once more. One more time. Once more. And for the last time, make this count. Gently bring your hands back to your knees. Bring the tip of your first finger under the tip of your thumb in Nyanya Mudra or Chin Mudra. With your eyes closed, notice any sensations. Perhaps you can still feel the vibrations of your humming bee breath in your head. Allow the vibrations to wash over your face, softening your muscles, softening your jaw. Let's stay with our breath for 3 more rounds, noticing any vibrations, any sensations that may arise. When you are ready, gently warm your palms by bringing them together. Softly covering your eyes. Make a note of any colors that you see here before you open your eyes. Gently blink your eyelids open and bring your hands back to your knees. Welcome back. Bhramari Pranayam helps you to achieve pratyahar, a state in which you internalize your senses. Internalizing our senses deeply connects us to our truest nature and our highest purpose. Thank you for joining me today. I hope my meditation lessons have helped you heal your soul and develop a more intimate relationship with yourself. Use your meditation as a tool to tune into your higher purpose. Love soulfully, live beautifully. Namaste.